Let's go from here. Oh, hey. Who are you? Okay, lost the sight. Once I got the hand of the guy, I can get slipped the Ryu and pop the Ko and what's this? I'm not guessing that yet. So I'll search for that guy later and let's go to the gym. Okay. Let's put Zippo front. Oh, sorry. Switch. There we go. Come on, I'll do fast forward for just now. Maybe I should do a normal speed because there are not many trainers around. And I still have advantage. Oh shit, I'm just going through, but okay, that's good. No problem. Okay, Flamethrower, there we go. Get out of here, Bellsprout. You can hear me, right? Get out of here. Okay. Come on, weeping bell. Are you gonna weep? Yeah, cry for your life, but I won't spare you. Winning bell. There we go. 7-6. The whole group level up. I'm leveling up quite nicely. Yeah, because it's hard nuzlock. Levels are too hard too. Okay, Flamethrower. There we go. Okay, come on. Nope. Zippo can handle all of you. I guess a single Flamethrower can handle each of you. Okay. I guess I'm near. Oh, I guess I shouldn't heal up because it's too easy. Yeah, single Flamethrower of Zippo can handle each of them. So it's too easy. Okay, now what? Okay. Come on, Zippo. No blooming around here. Bye-bye. I nearly thought of that because, chat, maybe Zippo's mouth is burning right now because he's thrown so many flamethrowers at a time without healing, right? Maybe his mouth is burning. Come on, one more turn. Maybe I should use a wing attack. It's too much flamethrower. But since it's a game, it kinda doesn't matter. Come on, there we go. Maybe that's much for Charizard mouth to cool up. Too much for cooling up. Thank you. Okay. There we go. Hey, Ericka. Yeah, Ericka. Slow down, gym leader, Ericka. Okay. I guess I shall lose. Oh, three Pokemon. Venusaur, okay. A Holy Dray rival. Also, okay. Mega Evolver. I guess that's bad for me. Come on, Charizard, you can sadmail him. There we go, one flamethrower and your gun for. Hey, dang it. Yep. That's my boy. Woohoo! You got the hang of it. Okay. Let's go. Flame toward him. Okay. I guess the flamethrower will lead him to defeat, opposite of victory. Cause his name is Victory. Bell. Weird name. But good. Good. Okay. Thanks for the team. Okay, I'll just go out here, right there. Okay. Maybe I should find that guy first. Okay, I guess it's not here. Maybe around here. First, I'll go heal up my Pokemon, then after. Oh, there we are. The Meowth balloon, maybe I should go and check that out. Yeah, heal up fast. And I've been thinking that maybe I should switch my Diana with that Zygarde, the legendary, right? Still. Vigra. Where's the Zygarde? Oh, is that you? Okay, you're you need to evolve those. I should try that because I've never seen that Pokemon. He's so small. Maybe something. Okay. So I'll just fast forward. Okay. I guess Zippo's Flamethrower is kinda OP. So it's not here. Come on, where should I go? Okay, I will go to check out some more. Okay. Coin guess is good though, but I don't need it. Okay, so what next? Let's talk to this guy. Okay, so I guess that's all for now. Please leave a like, comment and subscribe. See you in our next episode. I guess we'll be going to Team Rocket hideout in our next episode. Until then, bye. Hey guys, thanks for watching. Please leave a like, comment and subscribe, and there are two videos on the screen for you to watch. Click one.